So I've come across this game here, Mad Dog McCree Gunslinger Pack, and this looks really, really cool. It actually has live actors. It's a full motion video shooter. I'm not that good at it. I never knew this game existed until moments ago. It's pretty neat. So I'm gonna play a little bit of this.
Mad Dog McCree and his band of cutthroats riding into town. Folks here plumb scared to death. Town's deserted. Even a tumbleweed doesn't dare blow across the streets today. Because these hombres are mean, vicious, quick to the gun. I'm sure we got a sheriff. What we need's a gunslinger. You handle yourself, Pilgrim? You spray a little lead in harm's way? That'd be tricky. But we'd be forever beholden to you. We're simple folk. Oh, but the mayor's daughter, you lay your eyes on her, you see what I mean. She'd be worth taking a chance for.
Stranger, you think you're tough enough
Let's
to
play a little bit of this.
Dog? Prove it to me. That man is the scourge of the territory.
Hi, you're new around these parts. You heading into my daddy's town? He's the mayor. Well, if you are,
can I shoot her boob?
Some target practice first. There's a mean bunch showed up, and I'm scared. Well, you best set your sights.
Stranger!
Howdy, stranger. We need your help. Mad Dog McCree's gang is taking over the town. The mayor and his daughter have been taken hostage out to Mad Dog's hideout. Sheriff, he's locked up in jail. We're gonna have to get him out to help with the gang. Can you help? Good. One more important
thing. Hey, old codger!
I can help you.
Ow.
I can help you.
Well, I'd rather be lucky than good. You took a bad hit, but it looks like you're gonna pull through.
Oh, I guess I died.
Holster that gun and get ready to draw.
Man.
Some people were born lucky.
Let's try this again. Come on now.
Holster that gun and get ready to draw.
What the hell's going on here?
Looks like this good old boy has seen his last gunfight. Time to take him to Boot Hill.
We're gonna try that again. It won't let me shoot. Why can't I shoot? I wonder if I have the battery's low. So I did the practice earlier. There we go. Here's a practice. See, I can do that.
Hey,
Stranger!
Stranger! Howdy, stranger. We need your help. Mad Dog McCree's gang is taking over the town. The mayor and his daughter have been taken hostage out to Mad Dog's hideout. Sheriff, he's locked up in jail. We're gonna have to get him out to help with the gang. Can you help? Good. One more important
thing. Hey, old codger!
There we go, that's better.
Hey, now that's good shooting, stranger. Hey, what I was gonna tell you is the keys to get the sheriff out of jail are with One-Eyed Jack. And he's in the saloon drinking. Now go get him!
Want to shoot anybody yet?
Be careful, that's Mad Dog's boys over there.
Looking at my keys, stranger? You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff out of jail now, would you? Chaco!
Huh?
Show him what we did in trouble.
I should have known. I should have just shot the shit. Should have shot that possum pecker.
You better work on your sharpshooting, stranger. You only got two lives left.
Looking at my keys, stranger? You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff out of jail now, would you?
Should I shoot him right now?
Show him what we did in trouble.
Oh, he got me before I vomit.
You better get lucky, or you're gonna be dead. You've only got one life left.
That's a malarkey.
Looking at my keys, stranger? You wouldn't be trying to get the sheriff out of jail now, would you? Chaco!
Huh?
Show him what we...
I knew I shouldn't have waited. I knew that guy was gonna be...
Looks like this good old boy's seen his last gunfight. Time to take him to Boot Hill.
Damn it. Well, at least I can.
You just jumped from the frying pan into the fire. You're dusting Crazy Sam's brother. Now the crazy varmint's waiting for you over yonder.
Ah! I freaking try to. Ah!
Looks like this good old boy's seen his last gunfight.
The timing's off.
Time to take him to Boot Hill.
What I'll do is, I will definitely practice on this.
It's showdown time, stranger. So holster your iron. We're gonna see how fast you can draw. You'll either be mighty quick or, well, that's why we got a Boot Hill.
I'm not understanding this part. Because I'm holstering up.
Looks like this good old boy sees his ass gunfight.
But again, this is what is it, Mad Dog McCree?
Take him to Boot Hill.
Never heard of this game before. It seems pretty cool. Alright. Well, thanks for watching and looking up for some more Wii games. Yes.